If the driver was not already paired, please tap Settings, Bluetooth, find it on the available devices list and tap. When prompted, tap OK to confirm. Exit Settings and start the PWM Controls Driver Link application. Tap on driver name to connect. The monitor screen shows real-time inputs, outputs, and other information. Tap on zoom arrows as needed. Tap on Setup to view and modify the settings of the driver. Select one of four available configurations and update. Select command input signal volts or milliamps and update. Select solenoid output, amps or duty cycle proportional to the input signal and update. Select on-off function and update. Tap on any of the parameters to adjust it. Either drag the black handle for continuous control, or tap on the number and enter a new one. The new number will be applied gradually. Return and save. Confirm operation on the monitor screen.